So when you're inspecting a mobile home park, when you're looking to buy it, what you want to make sure you do is you actually walk behind all of the homes. See, on the front of the homes, everything looks great. On the back of the homes is where you find the real surprises and what's really going on. This is also a great opportunity to look at electrical pedestals and other infrastructure that maybe you don't see from the street.